Great. That is super adorable.
I have never seen a more poignant walkout and respect shown to the players who can't make it tonight.
That is actually just the cutest thing ever. And also happy birthday to Hoyt. It's actually Hoyt's birthday.